Okay, so the last thing we want to talk about is an alternative option to the section slideshow. And the key distinction to make is that, you know, we're going to have to pick one or the other, right? And so if you had those images previously published that we did on the prior videos, you're going to need to delete or unpublish those so that they're not showing up or competing for the same space with this banner. And the idea with the banner is it's going to span all the way across the entire width of your homepage. Okay, and so it can be a little bit more distinct and a little bit more custom, and it's going to be, you know, you can have more than one image. Again, they can rotate through, but each individual piece of content is going to be just one big image that spans basically 940 pixels across the entire width. Okay, so what I've done is deleted those previous slides out of the system. If you think you might want to use them and switch back and forth at some point, you probably would just unpublish those. Okay, so we create that banner basically just using the HTML block, and there's a few little nuances or things that we'll do differently in order to make that span across the top of the homepage for your group. Title again is just I'm going to use School of Nursing banner because that's the example that I've got is a print piece that came in as a print job for some brochures, and we converted it to a web banner just to show that this option is possible. Okay, so again, that title doesn't output. I'm going to leave the display title optional because again, I'm not trying to output any text. All that I'm doing is uploading an image that's got graphics and elements that were designed in Photoshop. Okay, block placement tag is key. Here, there's a special tag that we've created called slideshow that allows you to input this as an HTML block and have it show up on the home page. Okay, so the other couple of things to note here is I'm going to click on source code view, and I'm going to go and browse for an image. In this case, again, it's this pre-sized image. Now, note that it's actually 900, and when this when we look at it on the homepage, we'll note that it's actually a little bit narrow. It doesn't quite fill out that width. So again, the image I think optimally should be 940 by 250, but that probably would be something you'd be working with our graphic designers on, and I'll clarify those dimensions as well. So I'm going to upload that. Now, there's a little bit of tweaking we need to do with the source code. If I link to file and have my cursor in here and insert, what I'm actually going to get is just like we, you know, when I demoed how you would insert images or do a file path where you could link to an image and click on it and actually see the image. That by default is how this is going to output. So just let me show you that real quick, what that's going to look like, because you're going to have to just tweak the text a little bit. This is moving kind of slow, but let's just jump over here and see. Okay, yeah. So it's basically showing me a link to School of Nursing web banner. That's how the file was named. When I click on that, I actually see the image, but it's not pulling it in and displaying it where I want. What's displaying up here across the top is actually the file path, right? So I actually want the image to appear there. So let's go back and look at that source code. So what I really want to do on this is go in here, and instead of making it a link tag, I want to make it an image reference tag, and that's img space src, image source. Okay, I don't need any of the rest of this on the back end. Now what I probably do want to put in here is some type of title, School of Nursing banner. And probably what I also want to put in here, because I don't think the alt text field is operating properly at this time, and that's a fix that we need to make. But again, what's some of the key text that's on this image that a screen reader isn't going to interpret? Probably this, nurse executive program, master of science in nursing degree, or postmaster certificate. I'm probably going to want to try to put some or all of that in the alt text field and get that to output where a screen reader for somebody with a sight impairment is going to be able to read that. Okay, I know that alt text field doesn't seem to be working properly, so it's flagged as a to-do item, but I can just as easily go into the source code and put, and I'll just do a shortcut and we'll try to put all that text in here. And that's basically how when you use this field, alt text, how it's supposed to embed that into the source code. So again, that's what we're seeing here. If I save that, And I jump back over and I refresh that. Now, because I've changed it from a link tag to an image source tag, that img src, my link is now, or my image is now showing up where I want across the top. Now, here's the one other thing that you can do. If you want that image to be linked where you click and go to an inside page or something, let's go back and make one more edit on that. Okay, and I'm probably, it's going to be easier to do that in full HTML mode. I simply click on the image. You can see the little box comes up. It's highlighted. I go over here. I input a link to nursing. I save that. I come back, I refresh it. And you can see I got the little hand tool active indicating that there's a link there. But that's basically how our... how we can use the HTML block to create a banner that goes across the top. So the key and most important thing is just to make sure that you're switching from an AHREF tag to an IMG space SRC tag. Okay, so from a link tag to an image source or image output tag.